This bit's for you, and this bit's for you. Oh, they're loving this bit of wheat. Anyway, hello, welcome to episode 3 of Animals. In this episode, I do have a plan, but I don't have a written plan like I did last episode. I do also have to apologize for last episode. I did have to rush to get it out and I was a bit stressed. So yeah, I'm sorry about last episode, but if you're still watching, thank you so much. Do have you an enrichment item now. And I did have to disable thirst on animals because they weren't drinking. She wasn't drinking out of her pond, she wasn't drinking out of her cauldron. She wasn't drinking out of the buckets of water I gave her. I also gave her some water bottles of water. But yeah, just wouldn't drink. Sorry if you can hear my bird in the background. I didn't close my door. Probably should have done that before I started recording. Okay, so one thing I do want to do in this episode is make this bridge, and I might start work on it any second now. But I should also say that I want to go mining, and I want to try and find an animal to have as our first animal in the zoo. So, yeah. I'll be trying to get all those things done in this episode, but first I need to work on this bridge, so I'm going to do a quick time-lapse of me doing that. This turned out. I noticed on the time lapse I made this part here unsymmetrical to the other side. It was a bit different, so I had to change that. But yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm going to continue the path going through here, and I'm thinking maybe we might put our first enclosure right there. So yeah. Yeah, got him. Alright, I just finished preparing. I got a few pickaxes. I'm gonna go mining for hopefully diamonds, a lot of iron and coal. Yeah, I'm gonna do a time lapse of all that. So, yeah, and then after that, I'm going to find my first animal, which is gonna be exciting. So, I'm gonna start the time-lapse right now. Alright, I'm quite happy with this mining expedition. I mined in a very specific way, going out 5 blocks and then mining 5 blocks every 2 blocks. That sounds complicated, but it really isn't. It's easier to just look at how I'm mining and know how I'm doing it rather than me explaining it. I filled the chest up with a lot of blocks, a lot of ores, and I managed to get a few diamonds, which is really good. I can do a lot with these diamonds, but I think first I need to work on a enchanting table. Yeah, successful mine, I would say. I do really want to thank you for all the support lately. I can only thank you guys. These videos average about 100 views a video, which is much better than I thought I'd be doing, and the goal of getting 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year is looking a lot more clearer now, so I'm really happy about that. But yeah, I've got an upload schedule now. I'm gonna try and upload every second today, so hopefully I can continue that until school or something. But yeah, that's all I really got for this time lapse. So, bye bye. I would say that was a pretty good mining trip. I managed to get a lot of things, apparently. I think I had the mod to craft a name tag, but yeah, I'm pretty happy with everything. I also got a music disc, which I'm quite happy with. And there are still some diamonds in there that I haven't mined, but I want to make a enchanting table and hopefully get fortune before I mine those diamonds. So, I might grab some other stuff out of here. Alright, I'm gonna put these in the furnaces and I'm gonna make my first diamond pickaxe. Nope. There we go. First diamond pickaxe. Well, diamond. I'm now also gonna go get some obsidian. Currently putting water in these little pockets. There's a chicken in that one. Because I've separated them to the point where I can put sugar cane. Oh, except that one. Oh no, I missed a part. Well, I've separated them pretty good to the point where I can put sugar cane everywhere apart from that spot there. And I don't have water there, so that makes sense why I can't put it there. Because I'm going to need a lot of sugarcane to make all the bookshelves, so I may as well build a little sugarcane farming area. I just got done harvesting a bunch of sugarcane, but the bear needs food because I've been feeding him manually by hand this whole time. So, we need bread for kibble, which means I need all this stuff here, and I've luckily made it all. I just need to make salt, which I can do really easily. Salt. There we go, salt. Now we need mixing bowl, we need flour. More than that. There we go. Is that everything? Do I have everything? Uh-oh, I need more water. Okay, got a stack of water. Like that. Okay, I need to add these in. Need salt. There's the salt. And flour. There's the flour. Dough, give me all of it. Yes. Okay. This. Put all the dough in there. Bread. I have a stack of bread, finally. That's so helpful. Okay. Wheat, seeds, carrot, apple. I can only make 15 kibble right now. Bam. Oh, I can make 21, apparently. Oh, because I had some in my inventory. Yes, I'll make all of that into kibble. Now I need to use this to make a feeding barrel. Just like that. And one kibble there. And bam. Okay, I might actually grab one of those. Oh, might also need some food for her. Okay, so she likes a whole range of things, including chaos cookies. No idea what those are. It should be easy to get at least one of those things, like scallion. Yeah. Okay, so I've decided that this bear likes carrots, and I'm gonna spread them all out through there. There we go. Oh, yummy. There we go. Now you've got some food to eat. It looks like a little tree as well, so I really like that. You can actually change the color of the wood for the barrel into any block you like, so I could make it dirt if I wanted. There we go. I'll turn it back to spruce. before I go out and see if I can find my first animal to put in an enclosure, I need to get two things. First thing is animal nets. I need more of those. And a pair of, what are these? Medium binoculars. And to get those, I need basic binoculars. So I'm going to really quickly get those. Beautiful. Oh, I need bone meal. Even better. Better optics. Nice. Now I can see the cows. Beautiful. I love these things. Alright, I think I'm all ready to go. I'm gonna head south. I'm gonna head sort of southwest. This is also gonna be really good for me gathering a bunch of resources that I might need to find in the wild. And there's a creeper over there. Like these berries. Berries, yeah, just called berries. Frog? Red-eyed tree frog. Ooh, I want him so bad. I'm gonna get him. I've got him. Okay, I'll put him back. I only have 4 more nets. This doesn't seem like the correct place for these elephants, but you know what? That's where they want to be. There are some beavers up here though. Do I want a beaver? Ooh, it's hard. Male. Maybe a beaver enclosure for the next video. You know what? I'm doing it. Let me see, do I have a good vantage point of anything up here? There's a dig site. Not too much happening. Anything. Oh, there is this. There's an orca. Killer whale. Oh, I love those things. I don't know if I'll make an enclosure for them, though. It might be too big. Oh, there's also I think that's a humpback whale. Or is it a blue whale? I think humpback. Blue whales aren't in this mod, I don't think. Ooh, what's that? It's an Andean condor. Any more? I don't think I'll grab these guys because I know that they spawn around and I don't think I'll build one for an enclosure for them for a while, but they'll definitely be in mind. Ooh. I don't think I should even look at that guy. Though my curiosity. Oh, there's a baby Andean condor here. He's asleep. I'll sneak up. Hey, buddy. I'm a leopard. Very nice. Oh, God. I'm out. Don't attack the. Oh, God. Okay. I think we're good. I think I'm good. He'll be happy with the grizzly bear I've got. By the way, I haven't checked on the name yet. Jeez, they all want to attack me. Okay, I'm gonna keep searching. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. Well... That was a very bad way to end the video, but I do need to finish it and upload this. So I do have these beavers here, so I will make an enclosure for them in the next episode, and that will be the first enclosure, if you're not including the bear. But I will really quickly name the bear since it has been 24 hours since I've uploaded that video. Woo. Alright. the name for this bear is going to be as suggested from Marco and Tony Bora Tostado. They suggested this.
Which,
oh god, I agree with it. There we go, I fixed it. Mother Russia. There we go. We've got Mother Russia, and has she eaten anything? Doesn't look like it. Or maybe she couldn't eat a stack of three, but it's just gone down to two, so I haven't noticed it. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I will get a lot done in the next episode, I'm pretty sure, because I know what I'm doing. I do. So next episode probably won't be this world. It'll probably be maybe a bird zoo or maybe something different. I don't know yet. But yeah, have a good day, or night, and take care. Bye bye.